trying to slow V in the evening. It's almost mid-October, and I'm using my stock battery, the old nickel metal hydride 6-cell on notch 3 on the wing. But this is Charles's secret prop. And if you want to know which prop it is, you have to mail him $100 postal money order. So let's see if it flies. Was I flying a little risky, a little reckless there, Charles?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is a little better here. This is only the stock battery, so it don't have a heck of a lot of guts. I'll try to do a loop with the wind.
I think I lost that one.
Oh, that was a good loop too. I always lose it directly overhead. I'll try to do a loop overhead again. Do a little bit of slow there. Just let it hang. Back off on the prop, on the battery. Sky looks pretty.
Yes, it does.
It's a slow V kind of night. That wind's pushing it downwind, for sure. Okay, come over here. I want to try to do a loop with the trees in the background.
Oh man, I got that so good.
How close was I to the top of the tree?
Very.
I was a little close to the top of the tree, yeah. I get nervous and I fly a little stupid when I'm on the camera. See if I can bring it around for a halfway decent landing. a lot of jets and noise though. I'll make one more pass. Is that the dangerous corner with the radio?
Mm-hmm.
Too fast. Go back up. I came down from too high up. On the patch of dirt. Yeah.